freedom of expression is the DNA of our democracies. So we have to fight to make sure that the freedom of expression is there and is there for everybody. And journalists, the journalists, they are in the forefront of this war with their pen. So when a journalist is under attack, it's an attack of our whole society. The report, World Trends on Freedom of Expression and Media Development, is important because we need to do some changes.